I'm Michael Brown from Sailfish Boats, here today, Factory Fridays, our inaugural episode, to talk about the VDS hull system.
Hey, Danny. One thing I like about this hull versus a traditional hulls is a straight V, whatever the dead rise is. Like you mentioned earlier, we have three hulls in one. To begin with, the outer part of the hull being 22 degrees at rest, you got the stability of a 22 degree bottom. And then the next step in, which is not a flat bottom, it's a concave area, is 23 degrees, and it transitions to 24.
Right.
The 23 is what gives you lift and fuel economy, and the 24, of course, is when you have the rough seas, but it slices through the water. Now, the advantage that we have is that we have three hulls in one, like you mentioned. And the 24 degree straight V bottom, the only advantage they have is at wide open on top, cutting through the water. At rest, they got all this instability, right, rocking back and forth, and they don't have the fuel economy we have. So this unique bottom has, like I said, three hulls in one, and each section does different things at different speeds and in about.
And this being a 320cc, it's one of our legacy models, but it still incorporates that unique hull design that all of our Sailfish boats do. And traditionally, when people hear a stepped hull, they want to think about a side profile shot from the stern to the bow, having that abrupt change in the running surface, right?
Correct.
But we're taking it a different way, from the keel outboard to the spray rails.
Absolutely, absolutely. The traditional stepped hull would start somewhere aft amidship and runs toward the transom. It only has one function, and then that's mostly wide open.
Right.
And also in turning capabilities because it aerates the water. Our different hulls have multiple things it does at different speeds and also at rest.
Right. And one of the benefits to it that I've noticed is you really don't slam into the waves when you're coming off and you catch some air. I mean, this thing comes down and cuts like a knife, and then it kind of has like a soft settle to it, right, where it's catching those outer hulls.
Absolutely. So each step of the way, as it slices through the water, it transitions to the next step, to the next step, and just sneezes the water lightly out. So you have such a soft landing.
Yeah, which improves fuel economy. You know, it's going to improve your ride quality when you're offshore and you're trying to get back fast. It's going to allow you to maybe take a little higher speed than you normally would with some of the other boats, because you're not going to have that pounding action when you've got your family loaded down for a fishing trip.
So you're absolutely right, Mike. Our hulls are traditionally are faster running hulls in rougher seas versus the traditional V-bottom. So it's a little bit of a transition through new customers that's never had a Sailfish boat before, because they're afraid of that pounding that you don't get in this hull.
Right.
So once they get used to this nice soft landing, they know they can throttle them up. You know, it's optional to go offshore, but it's mandatory to come back home. We go offshore when it's nice, but if a storm kicks up and it gets rough, we still got to get back home.
Right.
And this is the hull to do it. So, Mike, with our sixth generation hull, we actually added a little bit more spray rail here and a little bit more harder downturn chine here.
Right, the reverse chine.
Reverse chine, which that's what gets water management out. And water, if it sticks to here, it wants to ride all the way up the hull.
Right.
Well, this turns it down.
Kicks it out.
And kicks it out. So
looking aft, you can really see the variable degree stepped hull that we have. And you can see from the inner surface moving outward to the lifting strake, the second hull out to the second strake, and then the third hull surface, and how that transitions from 22 to 23 to 24 degrees.
Also, Mike, we have a 52 to 48 degree entry, so when you get in those really high seas, it slices it like a knife.
Yeah. And your analogy was a seagull wing, which really kind of illustrates the transition between the three hull surfaces.
Which describes the whole variable degree, each and every inch.
Thanks for joining us today on this inaugural Factory Friday. We hope you've enjoyed this unique look into our build process and some of the benefits that make Sailfish different than all the other boat brands.
And safe boating.